We begin today with a developing story. Multiple agencies are looking for a man who disappeared underwater at Lake Lowell this afternoon. Authorities say the man was seen yelling and waving his arms before he disappeared underwater. This happened shortly after noon today. Authorities say they did find a fishing pole near the area. The Ada County dive team is on scene right now, and we will keep you updated on the situation.